Radiation, hello, my name is Yunik. I will give you a presentation about mammals. This substance provides nutrients for growing mammals. What is it?
Milk!
Milk. Mammal babies are the only animals that are fed milk from their mother's bodies. Other types of animals infuse right after they are born. The mother's body keeps making milk as long as the baby keeps drinking it. This is progressive. As babies grow, they begin to eat the same kinds of foods right after they are as their parents. All mammals have this set of organs. What is it?
Live births.
Most mammals give birth to live young. Some baby animals like giraffes are able to stand and walk a few hours after they are born. Some baby animals such as kangaroos carry their babies in pouch for months after the babies are born. But after a few months, the babies has grown enough, they begin to eat them. It leaves its mother's pouch. There are only three types of mammals that lay eggs. One of these animals is the platypus. This upper covering acts as protection for the mammals. What is it?
Hair.
All mammals are warm-blooded. The hair or fur that grows on mammals helps them maintain their body temperature and stay warm. Some mammals have a lot of hair and some have very little. Other animals don't have scales, feathers, or shells. Even animals like dolphins and whales are born with hair, but they shed it as they grow. The end. Thank you for listening.